this any longer, anymore.
We don't want to see this any longer anymore because a lot of these events could have been avoided if we had the information, if we could stop a loud noise going to a certain location, or if we had alerted our friends and family. And we've had a very good time. We had, you know, hackathon overnight and we enjoyed ourselves. We had good food. But while we were doing this, there were like 100 murders in India and there were like 70 rapes. And a lot of families are themselves, you know, staying up all night because they have lost somebody. Here we are excited about doing something, but there are families out there who have lost somebody. And the crime that is reported in India, if you just look at the rapes, it's just 9% of them are unreported. And that's the reason why we thought about this concept, stay safe. And we'll just go over the demonstration. See, there you see the right corner, you see the stay safe icon.
Save me flight. Anybody save flight?
See, we understand that you know, there are a lot of challenges in using a mobile phone when in times of distress. It's difficult to remove your mobile phone and do certain things. But actually, this has a very futuristic idea because the application is more on your smartphone and on your glass. So we just wanted to simulate on a mobile phone so that you can later put it onto the smartwatch and the glass. So whenever there is distress and times of adversity, we want to alert people. Just a week ago, there was a lot of news about the ATM attack. The lady, she would have alerted or raised an alarm. It would have been much better. At least people would have known the incident much before. The police came 3 hours later after the blood, you know, started coming out of the ATM. And it's a huge loss for the family. So there is an option of, so firstly, you register your emergency contacts. This is a one-time thing. Once you register your emergency family and details, it's, so once this is done, this is it, and then every time you don't have to do anything, it's just a triple tap on your mobile app, mobile phone, and then this gets activated. And it sends an SMS to your loved ones immediately. It locates your GPS location, and then sends the alert to the nearest police station. So the police or the ambulance comes to your rescue. Then you have a siren. In case somebody, just a double tap, you have a siren. And then you need somebody, you go for a help. There are services, you click on the helpline. You have your nearest police and an ambulance and a fire, you just call them. So it's to your rescue. Because when you are in distress, it's difficult to think. So you just tap your mobile and then everything works. And there is a history. Everything is recorded. So there is a history. You can look at the images. When you click on alert, it takes an image. Just go back and click alert. Alert, alert. Just go back. Go to the home. Click alert. So it sends a message to your loved ones, to the police. And then it records everything. It's, everything is in the cloud. And
it is.
Then it also sends images, I mean, alerts to the media.
Yes, you're right.
Media coordinators, like,
thank you. Any questions?
Do you have to activate it or it's activated by default?
It's activated by default, you just tap on it.
Which means every time you working on is this. So, it is a jerk.
Three times. It's not just a jerk. Three very quick succession tabs. So,
otherwise, your friends and family will keep getting
it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So, basically, and then we want to tie up with the insurance companies because companies and corporates, a lot of call center vehicles go out to send security guards along with them. So, companies, the corporates, give this to the package to all the employees. So, we tie up with the corporates, we tie up with the insurance companies, and a lot of corporates want to sponsor our safety. So,
okay.
I have a question as well.
So there's a question here?
Yeah, sure.
So did you ever consider helping for the smartwatch 2 for this one? Because I can see quite a few use cases here.
We considered doing that because we have because it's only one programmer. We have no global data programmer.
Okay. Just one.